Alright, what's up? My name's Jebrey. Jebrey Wilkins. Do you know me? Can you see me? Have you heard of me? Sometimes I go by the name of Agony. Sometimes I go by the name of Jebrey Wilkins. Sometimes they just call me Jeb. I don't know why I'm moving my face when I could be just moving this vadio. Or vado. Or whatever the fuck it's called.
Let's see.
It's 3:52 p.m. It's a Thursday in January. If you look outside, the snow is melting. See? The White Death. White Death. You can see a little bit of grass in there. Get a nice little pan shot of that. That's going to go on my demo reel. You don't half things out. You hand them out. I'm not going to make any video like that. I can't be saying stuff like fuck and shit and all those other naughty swear words that would get me stoned if I was a woman in Ethiopia. Actually, if I was a woman in Ethiopia, I'd probably get eaten. And I'm not talking her vagina. I'm talking her ribs, her liver, her legs. They'd think she's a chicken. I'll be honest with you guys. I'm on a lot of crack right now. You can probably see it in my eyes.
Lots
and lots of crack. Right now, I am not a current AVP student. I don't know how many of you know that, but I'm not. I'm looking for full-time work because I got a brand new car. I could take you out to see it, but why would I do such a thing? I'm busy. I'm struggling to find a new job because I'm busy doing heroin and meth and hardcore drugs and lying on applications that I have not been doing stuff like that. Yeah. So, we're just making some crazy documentary about my life, following me around. Did my phone just buzz? I think my phone just buzzed.
Here's my celly. That's...
No, do a YouTube video. Coochie coochie go! Ah! Coochie coochie go! Ah! Coochie coochie go! Ah!
Yeah, not as good. Probably was not framed as well.
Shut up the bitch!
Hey, hey, what's hey. Up, Vado? Jebrey Wilkins again. This is Samantha. I'm proving to you she's real. And she didn't push me away. She didn't slap me. She didn't try to castrate me. 2.5 months is the no castration policy in your insurance. If you get castrated beyond 2.5 months for doing that, then you should talk to your local State Farm agent.
Getting everybody away, cause this ain't the world. This is real as it gets. I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Don't you ever forget.
I'm on a boat, Dan. It's going fast, Dan.
I just like the attention, honestly.